Greetings to all. Welcome to UC Santa Barbara's annual commencement exercises. I'm Michael Miller, Interim Dean of Undergraduate Education and Professor of Psychological and Brain Sciences. If you would please move into the guest seating area, we will begin this morning's ceremony honoring our graduates. Joining me on stage are Chancellor Henry Yang, Acting Dean of Humanity and Fine Arts Mary Hancock, and Vice Chair of the Academic Senate, Rita Raley. Displayed today are the flags of the United States, the state of California, and the 21 countries in which the university offers international educational opportunities to its students. The commencement program, which you've been given, lists this ceremony's sequence of events. Due to the large number of graduates, and because we wish to maintain the dignity and pomp of the ceremony, we have arranged for individual photographs to be taken of graduates. The entire commencement exercise will also be recorded and available to watch on demand. We respectfully request the families and friends not attempt to move into the platform area. Now entering the commencement green, led by Student Marshal Catherine Schwartz, are the Humanities and Fine Arts graduates. Thank you.
Good afternoon. Greetings. I'm Mary Hancock, Acting Dean of Humanities and Fine Arts. On behalf of the College of Letters and Science, it gives me great pleasure to welcome you, the class of 2022, graduates from prior years, your families, and your friends to these commencement exercises. I'm honored to congratulate all of you in the graduating class on your academic achievement. Before we begin, I acknowledge the traditional custodians of the land on which this commencement ceremony takes place, the Chumash people. We recognize and honor their past and present stewardship as well as the significance of Indigenous Americans' place in the learning and research activities of this university. Now, may I ask everyone to please stand and join our song leader, Soo Hyun Ru, in singing the national anthem.
Stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watch were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's reeking, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled
please be seated. Class of 22, you have made it. Well done. I acknowledge your families, friends, and mentors who have supported you during your time here. It is now my distinct honor to introduce the fifth chancellor of the University of California, Santa Barbara, Chancellor Henry T. Young, who is also a professor of mechanical engineering.
Welcome. Welcome to our commencement. It is my honor and a privilege to be with you here today. We are so happy to be here on such a beautiful campus with our graduates, friends, and families together in person to celebrate. I would like to thank our outstanding faculty, our extraordinary staff. For two unprecedented years, you have gone above and beyond to guide and support our students. Throughout all of the challenges of pandemic, remote teaching, and then return to campus, you continued to create a rich academic environment for our students. I would like to recognize Dean Mary Hancock. Thank you for your dedicated and outstanding leadership. Thank you. I would also like to say a special thank you to our parents and the family members. Especially the grandparents. I think I know how you must be feeling. Proud, excited, a little nostalgic, maybe a little relieved. You have provided a strong foundation of love, support, and encouragement for our students throughout their university years, and especially during this pandemic. We would like to give all of you our heartfelt applause. Now, to our graduates, congratulations, you have made it. You have demonstrated to all of us just how very special you are. You have inspired us with your intelligence, your curiosity, your perseverance, and your adaptability, and of course, your accomplishments. My wife Dylan and I have special memories of the class of 2022. I vividly remember we meet some of you on our recruitment tour and also the excitement of the freshman move in weekend. It's all just like yesterday. I will always remember your courage and the resilience in the face of a global pandemic that turned the whole world upside down. The same strength and the commitment that have helped you overcome these challenges will serve you tremendously as you embark on your life's next chapter. Each of you carry a brave and a unique story of triumph, one that will stay with you throughout the rest of your lives. In countless ways, you have contributed to the life of our campus, our community, a place of rich intellectual vitality, as well as spectacular natural beauty. Just look at the lagoon here. I know that you graduates will take with you wonderful memories of this place at this time. There's one thing I want you to always remember, that is how you have helped make us a better university. For that, we all say thank you. Let me take a moment to mention some of UC Santa Barbara's accomplishments and recognitions. A world-class research university, we are one of 65 members of the prestigious Association of American Universities. This distinction places among the top 2% of all universities in the United States and Canada. Times Higher Education of London is ranking of the top universities around the world for producing Nobel laureates in this century, places UC Santa Barbara at number 9. This number 9 ranking is about our faculty. What about the graduates? Well, in 2009, our campus was excited to celebrate our very first alumna Nobel laureate, Carol Greider. This is testament to the caliber of undergraduate education and the environment of UC Santa Barbara. Maybe we have more future Nobel laureates among our graduating class here today. The excellence of our faculty and the impact of faculty's research and the teaching are also recognized by a very high number of Guggenheim and Fulbright fellowships. By literary awards such as Professor Jeffrey Stewart's recent Pulitzer Prize, by National Academy elections, and by countless other honors across discipline. For example, our alumni Yvette Marino, producer of Encanto, took home an Oscar in the category of Best Animated Feature Film this year. Our academic excellence is complemented by our unwavering commitment to diversity. This year, U.S. News and the World Report ranked the 1,466 national universities. Among all public universities in the country, UC Santa Barbara ranks number 5. U.S. News also ranked UC Santa Barbara among institutions with the number 5 highest diversity index rating. I mentioned that we are members of the Association of American Universities. We are the first member to be officially designated a Hispanic institution. In fact, Newsweek has ranked us the number 1 Hispanic serving institution in the country. Each of you has contributed to our rich diversity and intellectual vitality in countless ways. So now I would like to say to our graduates, we honor your accomplishments and celebrate your hard-earned degrees. You have challenged yourself and met the high standards of our university and our faculty. I can tell you with confidence that starting today and for the rest of your lives, you will always be proud to say you are a graduate of UC Santa Barbara. It is now my honor to return the podium to Dean Hancock.
Thank you, Chancellor Yang. Now, there are various forms of academic honors awarded in the college. Some of our graduates wear a blue and gold braided cord called a fourragère on their left shoulder. This testifies to the highest scholastic achievement in the college. Some students also have achieved distinction in the major. Still others have earned academic excellence by completing the rigorous College of Letters and Science Honors Program. At this time, I ask all those students who have achieved academic honors to stand or signal yourselves so that we may recognize you. Congratulations. Please be seated. Our student speaker today is Eileen Loche. Eileen graduates today with a BA in Film and Media Studies and a BA in Spanish. She is also the recipient of the David Siegel Scholarship Award. Eileen grew up in Bend, Oregon, where she spent her summers hiking up mountains and her winters snowboarding down them. She cherishes all her attempts at learning to surf while living in Santa Barbara. Although she created her first film at the age of 14, her true passion is not film, it is people. She believes wholeheartedly in the cathartic power of storytelling, and she believes that film is by far the best medium she has found to capture this phenomenon. In 2 weeks, Eileen will be heading to the University of Chile to do 6 months of immersion school. She credits her parents and family for supporting her, and she hopes to honor them wherever she ends up next. Please give a very warm welcome to Eileen.
Oh man, there's a lot more of you than I thought there would be. Okay. I arrived at UCSB with steady eyes and a stubborn heart. After a 13-hour drive from my hometown of Bend, Oregon, I finally opened the door to my freshman dorm room, and it revealed a bright blue, glimmering sliver of ocean right out my window. My parents were very proud of me, and slightly jealous of my ocean view and all of the sunshine I would soak up over the next 4 years, which made my phone call to them that next week, begging them to let me drop out, all of the more shocking. I suddenly felt in my core that I had made a huge mistake. I was so homesick, and I was convinced I was going to fail miserably. My parents were stunned, and it took a lot of strength for them to tell me that I couldn't come home. But even in all my anxiousness, I knew that they were right. I have always known that I could trust my parents. Although that seems like a given, the older I become, the more I realize what a gift that truly is. They have always been there to remind me of who I am, even when I didn't want to hear it. I was aching to be home when spring break finally came around. I sat down that foggy Friday morning to take my last final, and everything seemed completely normal. But a few minutes later, I felt my whole body begin to uncontrollably shake, and I could no longer write straight. I got up in a panic, and I turned in my exam, and I left in a daze. What was going to be a relieving break suddenly turned into a stream of blood tests and doctor's appointments. And 3 days later, I was diagnosed with a rapidly progressed autoimmune disease. No physical activity, they said. No running, no soccer, no surfing, absolutely nothing. Take this medication and take that one. Don't eat this, don't drink that. We might have to biopsy it might get better, but it could get worse. And you might want to consider dropping out of school. When I was sitting there in that doctor's office and the room was swollen with every single unknown, I did not know what to hold on to. In a strange sense, I felt like I got exactly what I had been begging for, a way back home. So in my true stubborn teenage fashion, as soon as they told me I couldn't stay at school, I wanted to be there more than anything. I then begged my doctors and my parents to let me stay in the dorms and take a deficit course load. But losing my physical health reminded me of the privilege of my place and this opportunity that was before me. I had to feel it all slip away in order to understand what it truly meant. But my time here at UCSB has revealed to me that my adversity is no longer unique. After almost 2 years, just as I was entering remission and ready to take on the normal college experience, the world fell into its own illness. I watched all my same fears, uncertainties, restrictions suddenly become global, and my heart broke. Because as much as I am thankful in hindsight for what that experience taught me, I would never wish it upon anyone. Our time here was fractured. Our time together was inexplicably broken. We never thought we would see the day where we would miss biking to our 8 a.m., or we would long to be in a lecture hall, or that we would crave those overnight study sessions in the library. We've had to endure the surmounting anxieties of constant testing, new vaccinations, and the turning of heads at every seasonal cough and sniffle. We have felt the weight of missed birthdays, missed holidays, missed connections, missed family, and they all sit heavy upon us still. But every generation has these traumas. They mark us and remind us of our collective impermanence. But they also reveal to us the fundamental connections that we have to one another. So let us embrace that common adversity for just one moment. We will be a generation that hugs a little bit tighter, holds hands just a little bit longer, stays a little bit later, maybe gets off at the wrong bus stop just for the sake of a little bit more conversation. We will be a generation that prioritizes connection and care for others with a whole new reverence. I thought that when I finally got to the end of college, I would look back and that I would only see the devastation of illness painted all over it. I thought that the brokenness of our time here would sit like a rock in my stomach forever. But today, that is not at all what I feel, and that is not at all what I see. Today, we feel the rewards of our perseverance. Today, we feel the collective efforts of pushing through every single Zoom lecture and every silent breakout room. Today, I see the appreciation we have of being physically present on the commencement green together. I see the faces of all of our family and friends who gave so much for us to get here today. Today, I feel the pride of being able to honor my parents. Their love has never been contingent upon my performance or achievements, and I know they are just as proud of me today as they were when I sang in my third grade talent show, although I'm sure they're really thankful I'm not singing right now. I never had to worry about achieving their love, and so I was always free to focus on achieving my dreams. And that is the greatest gift they ever gave to me. I see the face of my father in the crowd. My father who engulfed me in his arms in the parking lot of the doctor's office that day, and he wept for me. My father who told me every step of the way, I am for you. My father whose tenderness washes my heart clean and whose consistent dedication to loving others has made me who I am. I see the face of my mother in the crowd. My mother who went to every single appointment with me. My mother, whose constant sacrifices have paved my path and made it smooth. My mother, who has taught me to be strong, but also how to gracefully walk away from things that steal my peace and steal my joy. My mother, who is always reminding me how stubborn I am without recognizing where I got it from. Today, I see the faces of so many dedicated students, friends, daughters, sons, sisters, and brothers who are willing a better world into existence, who are eager and ready to make a change. But as we enter this next phase, we must first recognize the need to redefine what success means for our generation. Only in feeling the weight of failure in my own body, in my own mind, and in the world, have I been able to really understand how desperately we must reform our notions of success. As the author David W. Orr puts so beautifully, the plain fact is the planet does not need more successful people, but it does desperately need more peacemakers, healers, restorers, storytellers, and lovers of every single kind. It needs people who live well in their places. It needs people of moral courage, willing to join the fight to make the world habitable and humane. And these qualities have very little to do with success as the world has defined it. I'm not walking out of UCSB with the best GPA, Greek letters, or a single athletic acknowledgement, but I'm leaving knowing how to live well, knowing how to honor my still healing body, how to love my friends even from afar, how to savor every moment, good and bad. There will be a hindsight to COVID. We might not get to choose when, but we can choose to let the most tender parts of it be what shapes us. There is this unparalleled softness in even the darkest of moments, a softness that is so bittersweet it is impossible to forget. And I witnessed this in the midst of my illness. How I didn't lose touch with my high school friends because they were always calling to check in. How I was overwhelmed with so much love from all my new college friends who had literally just met me. The dedication of my wonderful academic counselor, Rocio, who sat with me through it all. The kindness and guidance of my peer mentor, Ashka, and the graciousness of so many of my professors. In the midst of all this turmoil, the tenderness of living has been revealed to us. It is a privilege to simply be a part of this cycle of human life, to remember, to create so many memories, to forget, to have a story to share, and a perspective to be humbled by. So, class of 22, hold on to this moment, not only because it will soon pass, but because there is a certain peace in knowing that nothing is permanent. We will remember these times someday with a sobering and a recalibrating gratitude. But today, the best thing we can do is go forward in relentless pursuit of our passions, as that is what the world really needs. People who are still coming alive. People who are still joining hands in the midst of all this debris. We must believe now, more than ever, in our capacity for growth as humans. And above all else, that it is only when we choose to come together and share in all of this complexity that we can finally begin to heal. Thank you. Congrats.
Thank you, Eileen, for sharing your story and for a beautiful story and for inspiring us all with it. I now invite Chancellor Young and Professor Rita Raleigh, Vice Chair of the Santa Barbara Division of the Academic Senate, to step forward to confer degrees.
The degrees conferred by the University of California attest to scholastic achievement and thus represent the fulfillment of the university's primary responsibility. At this ceremony, we will confer the degrees of Bachelor of Science, Bachelor of Arts, Bachelor of Fine Arts, and a Bachelor of Music.
Okay, students, prepare yourself for the last set of instructions you will receive from a UCSB faculty member. It's in two parts. First, with the candidates for the degrees of Bachelor of Science and Bachelor of Arts, please rise. Chancellor, I present the candidates.
By virtue of the authority vested in me by the Regents of the University of California, I confer upon you who have completed all the respective requirements, the degree of a Bachelor of Science and a Bachelor of Arts.
Congratulations, and please be seated. Next, with the candidates for the degrees of the Bachelor of Fine Arts and Bachelor of Music, please stand. Chancellor Yang, I present the candidates.
By virtue of the authority vested in me by the Regents of the University of California, I confer upon you who have completed all the respective requirements the degree of Bachelor of Fine Arts and a Bachelor of Music.
Congratulations.
We now invite the candidates to the platform. Students, please get your electric stage passes ready. So that wasn't the last instruction that you got from a faculty member. During the reading of the names, we ask for your respectful cooperation toward your fellow classmates. After the final candidate has crossed the stage, Dean Miller will return to close our ceremony. Thank you.
Catherine Swartz. Soo Hyun Ryu. Ely Loge. Andrew Haslam. Matthew Ender. Isaiah Horn.
Stephen Batenya.
Jungwon Lee. Roberto Valdovinos. Tessia Kim. Karim Lopez. Shay Miller. Ricardo Torres. Tristan Daggs, Michael Lee, Jonathan Dutton II, Angela Dominguez Garcia, Irene Hernandez Chavez, Katie Wirt, Zichuan Tang, Maria Calderon, Teresa Grippo, Elise Goodell, Austin Brake, Elias Smith, Austin Tam, Matthew Loy, Rebecca Huynh, Abby Simon, Ashley Urkellens, Delaney O'Cray Murphy, Vivian Lee, Apolinar De Jesus, Maria Mendiola Diaz, Melissa Magana, Dylan Red, Rose Mendez, Ryan Burns, Jocelyn Ortiz, Brenda Ocampo Ortiz, Zena Omar, Hannah Swanson, Elizabeth Bebo, Sandra Cruz Martinez, Jennifer Soar, Rachel Albritton, Alexander Dijo, Grant Jameson, Jose Rios, Gitzia Romero, Sophie Schneibel, Jillian Wurzberger, Alexandra Pigeon, Bella Niven, Adam Fagenson, Jacqueline Schwartz, Samantha Abajian, Lana Danzizen, Zaida Lagunas, Lucy Massam, Megan Becker, Sarah Hansen, Emma Desarn, Madison Oti, Ayla Leal, Amri Lois Ferrito, Sophia Harutiunian, Vera Ting, Noe Herrera, Giselle Aguilar, Karina Marquez, Adriana Poor, Summer Scott,
Alfred Simpkins,
Rafael Vasquez Guevara, Hannah Paulus, Tyler Limbach, Layla Khalil, Jacqueline Tapia, Victoria Mongiardo, Emily Keir, Zachary Radin, Cassidy Block, Kelly Chuang, Anna Barsanas, Miles Larson, Alexander Plata, Ashley Young, Benjamin Kim, Varduhi Sargsyan, Robin Baptista, Kai Chin, Avery Robinson, Eileen Bettinger, Kaylani Snyder, Cecilia Stage, Paige Baldwinson, Zachary Farley, Kian Brower,
Daniel Morella,
Weston Rowan, Ethan Archer. Harut Simonian. Francis Domingos. Violet Joy Hansen. Catherine Ballantyne. Farah Garibian.
Megan Brown.
Ashley Beeson. Mateusz Kranz. Lena Spring. Haley Turner. Andrea Buer. Cyrus Roberts. Grace Wilkin. Anju Kemp. Will Tallow. Natalie Jackamick. Colby Nolan. Sabrina Hall. Jordan Castillo. Shelby Angel. Matthew Leitner. Gabrielle Mullenmeister. Gabrielle Stark. Jamila Ali. Jude Ryan. Danny Crown. Kaylee Klibanov. Annie Lai. Philip Quinn. Evan Caucasian.
Tune Krishna.
Jet Xiang. John Huang. Cesar Marquez. Fernanda Almaguer. Katie Osaki. Julia Cesarani. Nikisa Shojai. Olivia Averett. Lily Kuchek. Noah Elam. Avital Rutenberg. Emmeline Nguyen.
Megan Anderson.
Sophie Lehrer. Karen Lonstein. Yehuda Jian. David Gardner. Dwayne Hicks Jr. Cynthia On. McKenna Brown. Margot Hackart. Sierra Barton. Sloan Blake. Sarah Patton. Nick Newkirk.
Sarah Coombsy.
Grace Molinari. Nicholas Foster. Kylie McCreary. Tallulah Bryant. Rachel Russell. Elise Alves. Andrew McSweeney.
Blaise Von Brunt. J.T. Stanley.
Luke Adams. Isabella Arteche. Callie Fisher. Ian Hall. Kira Bonilla. Haley Rosso. Yun Xie. Jennifer Rainey. Allison DeRosas. Melissa Zerquera Ramos. Lucas Frazier. Trevor Hewitt. Joshua Sober.
Yiri Zhang.
Jian Jung Gao. Chia Tong Li. Xing Tang Liu. Christopher Clems. Francis An. Daryl John Donato, Zachary Lopez Brennan, Gonzalo Sousa, Gage Lopez, Anthony Pimentel, Kieran Apgar, Xiao Wei Tsai, Yu Chen Shen. Nicholas Lukens.
Brandon Chody.
Zachary Howard. Harley Zyper.
Harris Rozak.
Jason Gong. Adrian Avina. Isabel Francesca Miley. Daniel Patino. Romar Alag. Joshua Ilagan. Jasmine Dow. Carmela Marie Distura. Jenna Tong. Lyndon Rakenya Jr. Kira Brosnan. Jacqueline Meza Garibay. Ana Sofia Monzon Torres. Alva Garcia Solis. Karina Trujillo Ortiz. Kayla Heflin. Madeline Nunez. Caitlin Medland. Lupita Santoyo Medina. Kayvon Machenvand. Madison Klein. Max Brown. Alexander Kaminsky. Shivani Dula. Jada Serna. Catherine Schulte. Nicholas Houchin. Sarah Davila. Brendan Berry. Ahmad Judy. Isra Din. Bill Tamborelli. Alexa Kelly. Quincy Lamberg. Christopher Mancia. John Sahiling. Victor Banwet III. Erica Egg. Marcello Frisina. Julia Tomasulo. Megan Tay. Rafi Yagane. Alexis Rodriguez. Evan Grossman. Axel Jensen. Giselle Cruz. Vincent Salazar. Trish Armstrong. Natalie Vong. Jacob Helton. Chloe Campbell. Ronan Weber. Robin Hom. Amber Bautista. Emma O'Connor. Brian Byrne.
Olivia Robert.
Grace Haroldson. Joey Croft. Lorena Miguez. Catherine Fogg. Lola McCauley. Sabrina Isai. Jordan Dunn. Leah Harlev. Vasundra Navjeevan. Luis Torres. Riker Tebbs. Ryan Kenyon. Vincent Tan. Janet Abzak. Robbie Rosenmiller. Rayanne Asuncion. Michaela Perez Kelly. Hannah Ezel, Isabel Mina, Jasmine Tupi, Cameron Montesanto, Paolo Markey, Haley Taylor, Kyle Ferris, Spencer Robinson, Emilio Zuniga, Daniel Pareda, Guillermo Fernandez, Trinity Bergen, Macy Fines, Yasmin Homan, Taylor Enzi, Niam Shady, Brendan Cordonero, Lee Hall, Sarah McFerrin, Annabelle Hernandez, Alexandra Jacobson, Bo Tao Xing, Xing Yi Ma, Zaid Ghani.
Zaid Bakaya.
Emily Searson. Emilia Salcido. Angie Sanchez. Josh Bockholt.
Linnell Ledesma.
Samuel Hom. Denise Shapiro.
Mitchell Hoover.
Dhruv Raghavan. Zachary Buell. Tally Darsenval. Gabriella Geach. Marcelo Marta III. Andrew Clary. Sarah Flournoy. Haley Pickard. Mike Demavivas. Zoe Baldridge, Raymond Grangstroth, Eric Nissen, Tristan Patterson, Gracie Olivares, Mayela Gillian Picard, Jesus Victoria, Diana Chaides, Stephanie Galvan, Grace Stafford, Melanie Karras, Jacob Wood, Sydney Evans,
Olivia Stewart,
Sydney Huang, Adeline Baron Merritt, Kaylee Sink, Millicent Novak,
Marwan Abadabad.
Karina Saldivar. Ariana Blades. Diana Gonzalez Vieda. Christine Mora. Jacqueline Acero. Sophie Corver. Suniti Sridhar. Alice Lucine. Nina Chien. Morgan Allen, Andrew Bauer, Anna Glass, Elijah Hahn Smith, Casey Donlan, Dominic Champion, Leslie Reyes, Roman Chavez,
Cole McDonald,
David Barrias Jr.,
Arman Wahid,
Angel Schneider Reuter, Haley Walker, Sarah Inderbitson, Jason Dodora, Kira Sebastian, John Hamm, Jasmine Cortez, Savannah Medellin, Lizzie Nguyen, Oakley Singer,
Kelly Holt.
Leia Villalobos. Christian Ross. Amber Belletti. Will Muse. Skylar Marcier. Gaurav Mishra. Seth Sanook. Max Echegaray. Tobin Preston. Natalie Gomez. Ari Jara. Ethan Yu. Varun Iyer. Jays Wharton. Sophia Lyon. Alyssa Tinoco. Oliver Chavez.
Mia Sonata. Jay Kim.
Ted Hamilton. David Truax. Brianna Rosales. Paris Burnley. Tatiana Rodriguez. An Bui Tran. Colin Anderson. John Lewis. Ari Levinson. Tanner Demain. Taylor Burke.
Sophia Higgins.
Natalie Nichols. Benjamin Holland. Maria Saveria Cameron Lampariello. Lucas Jackson.
Jack Scotty. Kristen Achivez.
Ju Yun Yu. Holly Collins. Michelle Chi. Jeremy Baker. Lily Iwohi. Alyssa Ramirez. Jesus Zavala II. Jasmine Nam. Chimia Kamoi. Tanya Abbasade. Kehlani Parks. Yasmin Ansari. Katarina Bozic. Emily Franklin. Nikki Goodman. Fantasia Garcia. Evan Gonzalez. Ghassan Akkad. Kevin Young. Roberto Fernandez. Emily Stein. Nisha Lau. Emily Kissinger. Brian Perez. Elizabeth Maldonado. Nali Borihan. Brendan Webb. Jamie Yu. Alexis Flores. Rosarelli Perez. Rafaela Carvalho. Eric Long. Desdemona Bishop. Isabella Geza. Amanda Nguyen. Jeremiah White. Jacob Pavilan. Maria Luciani. Roy Chen Zhang. Changxi Li. Tara Sun. Yu Yao Tong. Diane Chung. Christy Rowe. Bella Lee. Giselle Leal Bojorquez. Allison Chen. Sarah Madsen. Ethan O. Emerit Fugate. Emily Hickingbottom. Elizabeth Bauer.
Natalie Izell.
Ethan Dildine. Hannah Griffiths. Sage Hinesley. Fiona Woodside, Karen Moreno Corona, Noelia Zuniga, Elvia Myers, Jackson Powell, Devin Lima, Trung Nguyen, Esteban Nilo Sanchez, Nadia Aguirre Diaz, Kun Ching Wu, Vincent Valenzuela, Yuhan Liu, Mark Gross, Aaron Bashak, Scarlett Huang, Michelle Quach, Raya Coney, Lorena Majors Hernandez,
Andrew Bean,
James Jiao, Arik Sweeney, Arlette Melendez, Simranjeet Graywall, Paige Peterson, Shannon Chung, Aubrey Gillespie,
Sydney Jones, Christopher Schwartz,
Rebecca Vasquez, Megan Oliveira, Matthew Davison, Ariana Cruz, Alessandra Paulino Dubois, Eliciana Jensen, Jarrett Gigante, Dane Beatty, Jennifer Wenig, Kells Mapp, James Scherer, Carter Rote, Nicholas Akins, Emerson Stewart,
Jack Lau,
Emily Clarkson, Jaylene Juarez, Esme Sanchez, Natalie Mifflin, Kavir Doty, Justine Wong, Chloe Schicker, Emily Diaz, Corina Morales, Ashley Munoz, Joanne Hernandez,
Abraham Sante,
Jared Ramirez, Christina Jacob, Nardos Fasica, Arabella Compton, Juliet Bravo, Lauren Lane, Giovanna Putrino, Diana Puga,
Jay Lee,
Charles Wyckoff, Henry Terry, Elvis Menjivar, Adrian Hinojosa Ramirez, Kieran Zeller, Kimberly Duarte Bustos, Ramon Rosas Jr., Analua Corwin,
Maria Saporito,
Christopher Smith, Jorge Antonio, Michael Tadros, Seth Reganisi, Hallie Romero, Max Warona, Tyler Zaharalis, Lan Ann Tran, Timo Roberts, Davis Lee, Rosa Lopez Nakashima, Kenway Lee, Megan Manalis, Tony Diane Torres, Ebony Givens, Faith Min, Lori Dion, Karina Galaviz, Levi Huntley, Lillian Coach, Jenna Schramm, Marlena Goodman, Tallulah Lunsidi, Matthew Uribe, Yan Se Wu, Vanessa Haro, Yasmin Grace, Emily Xu, Priscilla Manzoventura, Sarah Abdelmajid, John Mayberry Jr.,
Trevor Gray,
Veronice Ramirez, Kenneth Boatwright, Anna McChris, Tyler Ferguson, Vanessa Rivera Herrera, Kaylee Flores, Avila Mullins,
Jose Sepavade,
Mason Boyle,
Rachi Zhang,
Ariana Sanchez, Stephanie Lopez, Faith Ishiwara, Abby Ralph, Anthony Bronzo, Lucero Tamayo, Dulce Escamilla Hernandez, Stacy Trejo, Sarah Torres, Amelia Faircloth, Karina Gomez Salazar, Jacob Newman, Callie Walker, Katie Howell, Joanne Fong, Julissa Diaz Reyes, Emily Lopez, Mila Alcantar,
Yang Ting Lei, Win Tao Yu,
Sage Seha, Kai Gonzalez, Su En Ye, Sui Dang Gu, Jen Tian, Junior Belmontes Jr., Olivia Macias, Desiree Losada, Elena Zhang,
Natalie Fazio,
Kendra Bondi, Michaela Davis, Shoam Ohana, Leanne Tarab, Nicholas Zaninovich,
Ruben Lopez,
Jesus Seha, Marisol Ramirez, Andrew Gong, Carl Eric Mills, Mateo Huerta, Jacob Schwebke, Rodrigo Calderon, Peter Figuera, Vidisha Mahesh, Aubrey Valeria Jr., Megan Tran, Michael Tran, Matthew Cinnamon, Audrey Sharev, Mason Campbell, Layden Cole, Sarah Kondo, Raymond Flores III, Diego Silva, Michael Zargari, Saul Perez Escobedo, Martin Cueva Garcia, Erica Garcia, Victoria Meneses, Bridget Rios, Kieran Mautis Lee, Elizabeth Lee, Wendy Zavala,
Free Palestine, free Palestine. The UC is complicit in genocide.
Firuz Azizi.
Kimmy Bao. Brendan Palayo. Giselle Martinez. Tai Chung. Di Hu. Stanley Chung. Michelle Gonzalez. Martin Ma. Amara Lewis. Zi Hung Yu. Iris Mang. Qin Meng Zhang. Julia Rivera. Ben Vadera. Allison Reberg. Zara Mohammed. Mia Carranza. Cesar Razo Barrera. Lilia Tapia. Melody Nunez. Semi Han. Lan Nguyen. Elohor Ojose. Shen Ying Kuo. Ana Espinal. Eric Rodriguez Marine. Carly Smith. Nathaniel Nevarez. Pierre Julian Tran.
Tiffany Liang.
Adriana Beard. Darby Naughton. Kelvin Yoon. Chuk Quan Quang. Daisy Wong. Kim Kwok. Sydney Chang.
Justin Chan.
Teresa Lee. Giovanni Acosta.
Kunbo John.
Darian Lee.
Albert Vang.
Lisa Jackson.
Tara Taylor.
Alexander Gabala. Luco Parsons. Chad Colbert. Matthew Fitzmorris.
Vivian Bowie.
Lee Leal Ramirez. Uriel Lumeli Olmos. Jordan Chevalier. Samuel Genser. Katrina Bandoni. Jasmine Rodriguez. Montserrat Gonzalez Flores. Ethan Sim. Nicholas Shireman.
Alyssa Green.
Phoebe Robeson. Flora Van Hagen. Ethan Tadmore. Victoria Frere.
Hassan Candle.
Nicholas Gamber. Serene Aria. Ben Cercato Jr.
Jandra Gefra.
Claudia Espinal.
Congratulations to all our graduates. For those of you still here, the tassel on your mortarboard rests on the right, symbolizing your candidacy for the bachelor's degree. Please transfer it now to the left to signify that you have attained the degree. On behalf of the College of Letters and Sciences, I sincerely appreciate your attendance today to honor our graduates. The ceremony will now conclude with the playing of our university song.